Okay, we're here with NBA royalty, Kobe Bryant, at Wembley Stadium. You've just seen us beat Liverpool 4-1, Kobe. What did you make of that game?
That was an amazing match, wasn't it? I mean, this is my first time in Wembley, but I absolutely love the match. It's extremely entertaining. The guys played hard. You know, I'm a big fan of Kane's. I think Kane is unbelievable. I think his future is limitless. So it was fantastic.
We always talk, it's fascinating when we talk to NFL players, NBA players, when they come and watch the Premier League, and they always say, we can't believe how close these guys are to the fans and the pace of the game. Is that how you found it today?
Well, yeah, well, you know, I grew up watching the sport quite a bit, and the thing that always fascinated me is the speed, but also the physicality. It's an extremely physical sport, and the amount of speed in which you have to think, not only move with your body, but you also have to think ahead, one, two, three passes ahead. That's phenomenal. Yeah.
I mean, you know, I mean, NBA, that you're up and down that court 3-4 times a week. I mean, you know what it means to do the hard yards.
Oh, no, it's hard. I mean, listen, I had a great match today and got to get ready for another one on Wednesday. Yeah, another one on Saturday. I mean, it wears on your body, right? And so it's a lot of commitment and it's a lot of sacrifice to get ready day in and day out. But, you know, you guys are right there on the verge, so.
It's great to get an idea of what someone like yourself, elite sportsman, thinks of a team like Spurs.
I think right now it's the hard part is still ahead, which is getting over the hump and becoming that champion. And then, you know, Ken and I were just in there talking and saying, okay, now when you get that championship, because you will, when you get it, it doesn't get easier.
It gets harder.
It gets harder. Yeah. It gets harder. But that's what you welcome. Right, that's the challenge you want.
But it's great for you to go in and see the guys as well. What did you make of it in the change rooms? Did you get a good reception in there? I guess you did.
Yeah, no, it was great. We sat around, we just kind of talked and talked about the challenges of becoming a champion and then what happens when you do become a champion and that sort of stuff, and you know, how to push each other every day, how to challenge, and you know, how to have that commitment day in and day out. And it's for a leader, it's hard, right? Because you have to find the balance of pushing guys but also not pushing them too much. Right, but that's the responsibility of being the leader.